Alright, welcome back everybody to Let's Play Final Fantasy IV! Yes! This is episode 109! Isn't that right, Mulan Mulan, with special guest? Mulan Mulan!
That's right! Yeah.
Oh man, we're I wish I had some Chato Romani right now. Alright, well, in this beautiful episode 109, we're going to be explaining those items you see, Mulan Mulan.
Yeah?
Yes! Alright, so let's explain the Arctic Wind.
Okay.
Yes! So the Abyss Worm has a 1/2 chance of dropping it, as well as, and the Blizz Lizard, and also the Breeze Beast has an 1/1064th chance of dropping this item. Do you know what it does?
No. What does it do?
I mean, neither. Yeah!
That's right, kid.
Yeah! All right, come on, let's go. And now the Quarwish. Oh, wait a minute, let's go up here. You see the Unicorn Horn? I did a mistake on the last episode.
Yeah.
The Unicorn Horn does not cast death on the opponents.
Okay.
What it does, it actually heals the in-battle status ailments. That's what it does.
Okay. Awesome.
Yeah! All right. Where were we? Yeah, Quar Whiskers. This item right here.
Oh, Whiskers.
They cast death on people. Yes! That's right. It's dropped by the Kate Sits and the Quars. They have a 5/16th chance and an 11/64th chance of dropping this item. Yes! Do you want to explain the next one, the Earth Drum?
Sure. What does the Earth Drum do?
I have no idea. But you see, the Arachne and the Arani have an 11/64th chance of dropping them. And also the Undergrinder. Oh, that sounds so heavy metal.
I know.
Headbang time. The Undergrinder has an 11/64th chance of dropping this beautiful Earth Drum.
These chances.
Oh, yesterday we were pounding some beautiful Chato Romani.
Oh, yeah.
Mulan Mulan and I. It was so amazing. All right, let's go down here to a knowledge book. Yeah, okay, the Summoner, the Sorcerer, and the Marionette have a 1/64th chance of dropping it. You understand?
So many chances.
Do you understand? Huh? Yeah, that's... All right. All right, now let's go right here to the, Red Fang.
What's next?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, the Chimera and the Chimera Brain.
Uh-huh.
And the Flame Dogs have a 1/64th chance of dropping them. And now the Skull Dragon and the Zombie Czar have a 1/2, 5/16th chance and an 11/64th chance of dropping them. You understand that? Huh?
Yeah. Sure.
I don't understand about the... What are you talking about, Rydia? You don't know anything! Yes! Alright, well now let's go to the Bomb Spirit, okay?
Fat Choco.
Yeah, the fatness choco. Alright, the Bomb Spirit. The Dark Grenades, the Remedy Bombs have an 1164th chance of coming. That's it! Haha! Let's move on! The Blue Fang! Yes, I have so many! 99 of them! Blue Fang! The Yellow Dragons have a 1/2, 5/16th chance of dropping it. The Thunder Spirit has a 1/64th chance. And the Mock Soldier and the Green Dragon have a half chance of dropping this item. Oh, am I so excited for no reason. Yes. Oh, man.
Because we're back.
That's right. And the Antarctic. Let's speak of the Antarctic.
Ooh.
I love going there, so cold, you know.
Yeah, it's awesome.
That's terrible, kid.
No, you're terrible, man. All right. The Blizz Lizard and the Breeze Beast. And the Dark Grenades and the Remedy Bombs all have a 5/16th chance of dropping this item.
Oh. Why are you moving your hand like that?
Because I feel like it. Isn't that right, Mulan Mulan?
That's right.
All right, let's move on now to...
What's next?
Wait, hold on.
Quiet.
What are you doing right now? You should be fighting crime.
Oh, you! Oh, we're gonna destroy you, Oh, wait a minute. No, he's the good guy, right?
That's right, my brother's the good guy now.
Yeah, he's the good guy now. I totally forgot. What's his name? I totally forgot that guy. That big guy that was way taller than everybody else. Oh, I totally forgot. Jeez.
Oh, it's okay.
What's his name? I totally forgot. Let's move on, though. All right,
okay.
What are we talking about? The Antarctics?
Yeah, the Antarctics.
Oh, yeah, no. The Stardust, yes. All right, you see, you guys, the Black Puddings, the Gloomwings have a 5/16th chance of dropping this item, and also the Eukaryotes and the Prokaryotes and the Silver Dragons, everything that we studied in biology class in college. Remember that?
Yeah, unfortunately.
That was so awesome.
They all have half chance?
Yeah, they all have a half chance of dropping this item. Let's move on now. Zeus's Wrath! I wonder if his son Heracles has anything to do with this.
That's terrible, kid.
Oh, you don't know what we're talking about, Zeus. All right, let's do this now. wrath have... Did you hear that?
Zeus
wrath. Did you hear my lisp? That was awesome. Oh, yes. Alright, the Zeus's wrath. The gold dragon has a half chance of dropping it. The mock soldier, Marid, and the thunder spirit have a 5/16 chance of dropping this item.
Uh-huh.
What does it do? It casts thunder or something like that. I don't know. Who cares? And God's wrath. God's wrath. God.
Come down.
God. His wrath has a... Alright, let's see. Alright, the Thunder Dragon, the Mock Dragon have a half chance of dropping this.
Uh-huh.
And the Thunder Spirit, the Marid, the Mock Soldier have an 1164. Yes!
Okay.
Alright, and the Mock Cannon has a 5/16 chance of dropping this item. And an 1164 and a 1/64 chance. And the Gold Dragon has a 5/16 chance in your faces! Woo!
Ow!
Boy, am I tired! And this is good! Alright!
Yeah, that's right, kid. Just remember that.
All right, let's move on
okay.
now. The Bacchus wine is
yummy.
One of our favorites. All right, the only monsters that can drop this item is the ogre and mad ogre. And that's it.
Huh.
And that does it for this fantastic episode. 109 of Let's Play.
Yeah.
Final Fantasy IV with special guests.
Mulan.
Ron Lionheart signing out.
Good stuff.
Yeah, we'll explain the other items, all these items, on another episode. We're almost done, everybody. So, yeah, we're not almost done.
Be patient,
done. We still have so much stuff to do. All right, fare thee well. Yeah.
See you soon.